The Buddha was asked by a king, "Who is the happier of the two of us? I have a great palace, dancing girls, an army, servants." "Dancing girls? You only have a robe and a begging bowl." The Buddha asked him, "King, could you sit for an hour, doing nothing, and remain perfectly and completely happy?"
"Yes, I think so," replied the king.
"Could you sit for 6 hours and remain completely happy?"
"That would be rather difficult."
"A whole day and night?"
"A whole day and night? You must be joking."
"No way," the king admitted. The Buddha said, "I can sit for 7 days and 7 nights without stirring and remain in perfect bliss. So I think it is I who is happier."